I think we have do a lot of work, and was very interesting, and we have do good position. And today I had rode the time trial bike for first time on road, and we had see big difference respect last year, but it's not to final position. I think we can work, we can continue with this position work and with myself. And for the rest, I just try do SL3 road bike and do shoes. And I think respect last year, I have win some percent. And we will see in half February do work what we had do when I better in the race or not. But I'm sure that we will be faster.
So what are gonna be your first objectives of the season?
Okay, the big objective is to Giro Italia, but I think just in beginning of March in Paris-Nice, I will be with the first in the first position with the good people. I think not to win, but in good shape. It's too hot here, eh?
Thank you very much. Very good.
How much longer you ride?
I go after with other guys. Ah. 3 hours on the road or four. And I think at 3 o'clock or so I'm
perfect. Perfect.